What do you all do to relax after a tough day?
Dramatically serenade myself in the mirror.
Puzzles.
Eat a cookie. And when I'm feeling dangerous,
eat a second cookie. I usually go and sit on a surface that isn't meant to be sat on. Because when tomorrow comes, I will be faced with even more challenges. And I am too overwhelmed to be worrying about what is and is not a chair.
Anxiety, I was feeling good today, man.